Here is an echocardiogram in parasternal long axis view showing vegetation on aortic wall, which is prolapsing into left ventricular outflow tract during diastole. You can see it very nicely. It's a fairly good sized vegetation in a case of infective endocarditis. In addition, there is prolapsing of a mitral scallop. You can see that in this view. In systole, a scallop of mitral valve is prolapsing into the left atrium. This is the prolapsing mitral scallop. So there is vegetation on aortic valve and a prolapsing mitral cusp in systole.